Welcome to the last three game minutes reactions. I know I'm a little tired, so yeah, I'm probably not going to talk much because I'm tired. I really don't feel like talking. I would just feel like sitting down, just watch the game. Well, contact made, and more shoving right there, fighting for the puck. Intercepted by Winnipeg, and then the white suit is Vancouver, I assume. No, oh, contact! I can't tell who's who. Okay, so blue suit is Vancouver, I assume. Vancouver shots it! Saved by the Winnipeg Jets. Adam Gaudette tosses it. Mod is checked, and Andrew Kopp brings the puck up. Gets to the bank. Tossed across. 2 minutes left in the first. Canucks nothing. 2 minutes to go. Winnipeg tosses it. And Winnipeg continues to have it. Little contact with the stick. And hard hit by the Winnipeg Jets. And more shoving. And whoa. That was a jump by the referee. And there's a fight. A Noah Gregson Harrison Burton style. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my. There's a fight. There's a fight. On. Oh my god. And on the ground. There's a fight. Kind of like Noah Gregson and Harrison Burton from last year at Kentucky. When I don't know what happened. When Gregson got into Harrison Burton, something like that, and then Harrison Burton didn't appreciate that, and then I think Gregson threw the first punch. Whoa, he shoved him, hit himself into the wall, and look, whoa, they threw it. So it was Stanley that started it. Yep, Stanley started it. Stanley started it, so as a result, Stanley is going straight to the penalty box. A field trip to the penalty box. Zach Maswin. After the fight, green flag back out. Winnipeg now has the puck after that fight. And no one has scored, I forgot to mention. Well, into the wall. Tossed across. Winnipeg. No, Vancouver has it. Now it's Winnipeg's actual puck. Scrolling through. Less than a minute to go. Toss back. Now it's Vancouver's puck. Toss half of the field. JT Miller tosses it. AKA the God. And contact again. Thankfully, it's different players. But they're going for the puck anyhow. They want the puck regardless of what happens. Shot across. We go, less than 10 seconds left. They're fighting for it. Tosses it. Not going to make it. But they make contact. And not much time left. What a reaction this was. Oh boy. Thought they were going to fight. We'll hear from Zach McEwen in our first intermission. What a crazy last 3 minutes of the first round. Bye.